Happy New Year to you. This time frame is in 2022. There's no need of using your keys in order for you to start your car on or to switch your car off. But you all need to have a phone just like this one. You can be able to control all of your car. You can be able to start it on, to switch it off, just using this same phone. So I've done something to this car. As you can see, this is Mr. Zakeas' car here in Wafula, Mansa District to be specific. So as you can see, when I place the keys here, I can be able to start this car on. As you have heard, the car is on. I can even name here. Everything is working. Okay. The car is now off. So this is the old system. Now there's this new system which I've come up with. There's no need for you now to be using these keys anymore if you even have this phone of yours. So we're going to make a demonstration. The owner of the car make a call because it's even the one who's having the password for this car. So after I'm done, I left everything to him so that he may be using his car with the new technology. So at this particular moment, I will call Mr. Zakeas to come and show us how he's doing this thing. So this is Mr. Zakeas, the owner of this car. He made a password, and at this time now, he's no longer using the keys, but he's just using his phone. So as you can see in the ignition, there are no keys. These are the keys I'm having. So you can make a connection later.
Yeah, so it's quite amazing of the new system that has come. When he mentioned it to me, I did not believe him. Because to me it was an impossible scenario. However, when he began to work on it, and when he was done, to my amazement, I could use my phone to call my car and the car would start. And also use the same phone to switch off the car. And this is what I'm now able to do without keys. Even if I have forgotten my keys, I'll just make a call and the car would start. And here's an example of what happens. So I'm making a call to my car and the car has just started. Then I cut the call and there it is. The car is able to move without the keys, just a phone call.
So this is what is happening. Maybe you can get into the car so that people may see it is working. It is not a myth, but it is something which is real. It is happening.
So as I made a call without the keys, the steering is just okay. I'll just get into the car and start my car like that, and this car will start moving just like that.
As you can see.